ransacked and robbed in the middle of the day. A West Omaha couple at home with their baby when invaders barge in.
And then I got up out of bed. One was already up at the top of the stairs. Said to his friend, get that gun up here.
The home invaders are still on the loose, with neighbors still stunned. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. They even stole the mom's camera, something she's desperate to get back tonight.
KATV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell broke the story tonight at 5 near 106th and Blondo. That's where he's live with the big story.
Brandi, the family here behind me tonight is safe, but understandably shaken. And as they recover, that's the key. They want those belongings back for the robbers to get help. Investigators working through the day to make that happen.
Philip Yurka holds his one-year-old child a little closer Monday afternoon as investigators piece together what happened just before noon.
Dogs started growling a little bit.
Yurka and his wife relax upstairs, their baby asleep in his crib.
Then he started hearing some banging around down there.
Opening the door, Yurka finds himself face to face with an intruder.
Said to his friend, get that gun up here.
For half an hour inside their Northwest Omaha home, the Yurkas say two men tore about, demanding prescription drugs and cash. Finding none, they took something more valuable than money, two cameras with pictures of their son.
Got a lot of memories lost right there.
The rush of cruisers, the sight of a crime lab, rattles the otherwise quiet street.
It's kind of scary.
Neighbors tell me there's been a recent rise in crooks targeting the neighborhood. They're not sure why it's happening, but after Monday's home invasion, they know they're fed up and they'll be watching.
Their son's safe, the Yurkas are thankful.
When you can walk away from a situation and no one got hurt and you have especially a one-year-old baby, that changes your perspective in life.
Mom has just one request.
All of our pictures are on there, and his first birthday party's on there. And it would just mean a lot if we could have him back.
The Yurkas tell me they just hope the robbers don't hurt anybody else. Again, police are looking for two men driving a sedan. If you have any information, they ask you to call Crime Stoppers, the number 402-444-STOP. Reporting live near 106th and Blondo, Jeremy Maskell, KETV, News Watch 7.